Silly Dog Production. Darn, I sneezed.
I'm Cody.
I'm Eric.
And I'm Victor. Victor!
Eric?
Who's Victor? I thought we were supposed to have Nictor, not Victor.
Yeah, really, where is Nick?
The question?
Nick's not here anymore. He won't be here for a long time. Keep on doing the video. I know you hostage with the brick.
We're going to get some candy while Victor's all tied up over there.
Yeah, we're going to go in Walgreens and get some munchy crunchies.
Candy.
Yeah.
I love candy.
Munchy crunchies.
It ruins my teeth.
Shut up, Victor!
Yeah, so,
Victor! Shut up!
Victor's like, he's like,
we tied him up, so yeah.
Hi, we're back from the candy store, and I got cookies and cream Hershey's bar.
It's good, trust me. Shut up, Victor!
You pointed to me.
Sorry. I got a ginormous Hershey's bar.
Just cookie and cream for size.
Yeah, and maybe I got the golden ticket. And we even got something for Victor. A Hershey's with almonds.
He's allergic to almonds.
And all the peanut butter stuff. And this is conveyed with some peanuts and it has almonds in it. So here you go.
You ready to have some lumps on your face?
It's gonna be funny, okay? Real funny. Just hilarious.
Yeah.
He's gonna start getting lumps all over his face. It's gonna be funny. Funny. Laugh. No.
So we found Nick all tied up in the trunk, which is right behind us, and there's no wall behind us.
Yeah, and we threw Victor out the window.
Bye, Victor!
See you
later! Hasta luego!
So,
see
yeah,
you in Mexico!
That was Nick. This is Nick. He it's weird how he looks just like Victor. Except for the hat thing, you know?
And, you know,
he wears a hat so much better than Victor. You
and, you know, like, he also is, like, not allergic to almonds.
I know, what's up with that? How can you be allergic to the nuttiest nut in the whole world?
I know, I mean, come
those
on.
Things are delicious!
Delicious!
That was odd on so many levels.
Do you think I won the golden ticket?
Well, let's find out. Here you go, Eric. Okay.
It's just so suspenseful.
I didn't win!
It's a silver ticket. He's a loser! You're a loser!
How do you feel about losing the loser?
I feel like choking the baby.
Don't choke the
baby.
Not the baby.
Baby.
Do you think I won the golden ticket?
Well, I didn't. Because you all guys are losers. Losers.
Guess what I won.
The golden ticket.
That's silver, Nick. That's silver. Yeah, Nick's blind on so many levels, and he's deaf. Hey, Nick, you're losing. Yeah, he's really dumb. Nick, you're stupid. Your hat is really sideways, and it looks kind of weird on you. And your eyebrows are too big, and yeah, your nose is really flat.
What'd you say?
Huh? Nick's crying. I'm sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Dude, I really think you hurt his feelings now.
Dude, I'm really sorry. I honestly didn't mean to. I was just making it for the humor. Seriously. I'm sorry.
What'd you say?
He's gone.
I'm
I think that Kanye West really messed up Taylor Swift's life by dissing her at the VMAs.
What is his problem, really?
Did you know he went to rehab after that?
Yes, he did.
You know, I mean, she won fair and square, so really.
I mean, it was a good video, you have to admit.
Yeah, but Beyonce isn't really like, she's more like, all the single ladies, all the single ladies.
Put your hands up. Okay, sorry, I had to add that.
But like, Taylor Swift is like, you belong with and like, it's not right.
But I don't think either of them should have won it.
Yeah, me either. But Beyonce, she won in the ladies category, so don't you think that Kanye West must have felt like a jerk right then?
He is a jerk. He's going to die.
Beyonce didn't even finish her speech.
She gave it to Taylor Swift.
I know.
That almost brought me to tears.
It did bring me to tears.
It still does.
Children, we're here.
Well, too bad.
We're at the Michael Jackson concert.
Peace. See you later.
We might be able to bring the camera inside, but we'll have to find out.
Michael Jackson concert, yeah.
That's a glimpse of the Stadium Theater,
which we're in right now to see the Michael Jackson tribute concert.
It's going to be so off the hizzy.
Off the hizzy. Did you hear me? Off the for Rizzo. Hizzy.
And we even brought Victor Nick person.
Yeah, we can't tell who he is. Yeah, so yeah.
I can't wait. There's gonna be like a John Lennon, like Paul McCartney dude person. He's also gonna be here, and it's gonna
popcorn.
The popcorn army, and he's gonna be like so awesome. He's gonna come together right now, and it's gonna be like me. And it's also gonna be like all like.
I am Sasha Fierce.
Quiet when it starts going, we should say.
The show is about to start, and I'm about to pee Cody's pants.
Yeah, and I'm about to pee Eric's pants.
It's ready. It's almost here. I'm so excited.
See, he's right there. No, he's right there, no.
Good evening to you, too.
To see the continuations of the Michael Jackson tribute concert, look for part 1, 2, and 3 on our homepage, Silly Dog Productions. Subscribe, and thank you.